Hi there! Today, I'll talk about what PVS Studio is and how it helps developers to improve source code quality, and of course, I'll touch upon the topic of static analysis. There's no way around it. So let's go! In short, PVS Studio is a solution to enhance your code's quality, security, and safety. PVS Studio belongs to the group of applications called static analyzers. Static analyzers are tools that examine source code line by line and build its semantic representation, a sort of a smart tree that consists of code elements. Only then the analyzer initiates various checks, calculates value ranges, and runs all sorts of other useful mechanisms. This approach enables the analyzer to thoroughly inspect the code. For each given location, the analyzer can do a lot of evaluations and calculations. What about language support? PVS Studio 7.15 contains over 900 different diagnostics. More than 400 of them check C++ projects. Over 200 are for C# projects. 106 are available for Java. Over 200 diagnostics address specific scenarios. Of course, languages are not all that matters. PVS Studio supports security standards of development, MISRA and AutoZor, and covers weaknesses listed by CVE, CERT, and Avasp. You may raise a question here, and rightfully so. Yeah, very interesting, but how exactly is it going to help me? Most projects turn to static analysis when they get so big that the developers start losing track of errors that appear in new code. This stage is inevitable in each product's development. PVS Studio can help developers look for bugs, typos, and other flaws in code. Even the best developers miss those, because everybody's human. PVS Studio also checks code for compliance with the development standards and reduces the number of times your new code travels to the QA department and back. Project managers can benefit from PVS Studio as well. The analyzer facilitates the source code management and control. PVS Studio also helps unload the QA department by enabling developers to find and fix bugs before the code gets to the testing stage. Alright, so what kind of problems can PVS Studio find in your source code? Let's get straight to it and look at some examples. Here the analyzer found that the I variable value never reaches the value of 0A22. 2 to the 10th power is 1024, while 0A22 converted to decimal is 282. By the way, we found this in a real project, Bounce Castle, during one of our open source project code checks. Now I'll show you an example we found in the source code of LibreOffice, an open source app similar to Microsoft Office. That's a typical copy-paste error, see for yourself. As you can see, the pitch field is compared to the charset field instead of a different object's pitch field. Because of this, the font comparison function cannot work correctly. One may think that such typos are rare, but to tell the truth, we see these errors quite often. The reason they are so frequent is everyone makes them. They do not depend on developers' knowledge, but on the very nature of our perception. The evolution taught the human brain to automatically fill in missing pieces of information. This was important for our survival. However, this often leads us to overlook mistakes in blocks of repetitive code. This is clearly not a bug, as it's not going to cause any crashes or problems in the program's operation. However, the console will display help information with a typo. Oh yeah, this function generates help in Azure PowerShell. And here we can see some compiler magic. This code snippet comes from the Tor project, so security is crucial here. Before the function exits, the memset function call fills the digest arrow with zeros. However, for some reason, PVS Studio dislikes this function. Actually, here it's all about the compiler. Since the digest array is not used anywhere else, the compiler considers rewriting to be excessive and removes the memset function call. Because of this, the memory retains sensitive data and intruders can access it. Certain special variants of the memset function were created, they do not get removed by the compiler. That was only a small part of what PVS Studio can find. Want to see more? We regularly analyze open source projects for errors. Below, in the description, I've attached a link to a presentation with more peculiar cases. Of course, it's not simple regular expressions that help PV Studio detect all these flaws in the code. The analyzer employs different mechanisms that help gather different kinds of information about types, variables, methods, and classes. But all the magic starts before that, when the analyzer processes code and builds a tree structure for the code's internal representation. As the tree is forming, PV Studio launches type inference and symbol execution. This helps reveal which objects we interact with and how they interact with each other when involved in operations. Simultaneously, the data flow analysis mechanism examines possible ranges of object values. That's how the analyzer finds unnecessary checks or unreachable code. We've also supplied the analyzer with information on methods and classes contained in third-party frameworks. This helps the analyzer to better understand code and find more errors and vulnerabilities. After the tree is completed, PV Studio runs diagnostic rules for the tree and checks code for compliance with various security standards of development. Starting with version 7.14, PV Studio can also rely on data from the analyzed application's other modules. This helps the analyzer detect even those problems that are far apart. This is not a complete list of mechanisms we use during analysis. I won't describe all of them. This would take too much time and be impossible due to the fact that we keep adding new mechanisms with each release. Thus, version 7.15 got taint analysis that enables PV Studio to determine whether data supplied to the application can harm it, for example, SQL injections or path traversal attacks. Of course, PV Studio is not just a console utility, it's a complete solution to improve your code's quality, safety, and security. This is why we made it easy for you to integrate the analyzer into various working environments and build tools and pipelines. Here are the development environments PV Studio can integrate into. We also support many game engines. PV Studio can fully integrate with SonarQube, a system for code quality control, as well as with many build systems. Moreover, you can easily integrate PV Studio into continuous integration system, both those deployed within your company's infrastructure and those set up in the cloud. Didn't see your development environment or build system? We can help you with that. For cases like this, we have CL Monitor, a compilation monitoring system. You can use it to track all files that were successfully compiled. Then you can use console tools to initiate their analysis. To learn more about it, click the link below. If you want to experience the analyzer firsthand, click the link in the description and download the trial version. By the way, check out the best warnings mode that filters all warnings issued for a project and shows the most interesting ones. Have clean code!